Welcome back, Moskamoon. And yeah, we're playing NIOH 2, so I'm gonna head to the boss. But I am gonna get some help. So, well, first of all, we have leveled up a bit twice, and we've gotten our ninja skills. So I've farmed a bit and got full shuriken and full kunai, and I also got the fire bomb, so that's awesome. Let's see if we can't kill this guy. Come on, dude. Thank you. So we got one. And we did get Shinobi, didn't we? Gators. Yeah. That's awesome for our ninjutsu power. No shinobi? Nope. But look at that. That's awesome. Alright, so let's... What? Where is he? Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna do you first. But I want to have a better one. Come on, man. Gotcha. I'm sorry you had to see this, but we're gonna have to... Well, okay. I'm gonna get you. Whatever. I don't care. You're in trouble. Yep. Cool name, dude. Alright, we got you, and I think we have to go this way first to get some stuff. Yep, there's our little Kodama. So guide that to the shrine. And then, I don't think there's nothing here. Well, we do have the, jeez, our boobs are just, you know, insanely big. I'm gonna go this way first. Grab these guys, because now we have sneak attack from behind. Come on. Nope. Alright, so let's first grab this. And then this is a mimic, so we have to do whatever he does. Let's see what he does. Up and away. Let's go up and away. And now he will give us some good stuff. Hopefully. Oh, we got a soul core. Alright, so I guess we're gonna go back and let's get this soul core out of the way. Since we're so close to the shrine, let's just do it. And now we're going inside. Alright, let's go inside. This is the boss room. I know. I'm gonna have to go that way. Got it. Alright, there's a lot of things to do in this room. There's many different levels. And we're gonna have to go up first. Kill that, and then put this down. So this is the boss, but first we wanna clean this up. Okay, shit. Come on, man. Got it. Whew, that was a close one. Look at that. We are bathing. And we kind of look cool. I mean, seriously, this is a nice outfit. I really like it. Grab this. No! Why the hell did you die, man? I got a soul core, so that's good. I'm gonna have to go get another one, I guess. 38. Yeah, you're good. Come on, man. You gotta be good. Yeah, that's right. We have to go down. Come on. Climb. I'm gonna take care of this guy first. Got it. Okay. Thank you. Right, what do we have here? Oh, that guy. I got him. Let's push this down. Grab this. Oh yeah, I remember now. What we have to do. Oh wait a second, that's... Come on, little guy. I gotcha. Oh man, that was incredible. Alright, here we go. Are we done here? Pretty much, huh? No, this one. Yes. Great forge key. But also, we need to clear this realm. And... No, we can pray here. Okay. Alright, so level up. Can we ready? Oh shit. I think we have to go down. To clear this, we have to go down here. Are you with me? Come on, man. What? You died? Damn you! You would have been so great to have. think. Okay, so herbal remedy. Fire resistance, yeah, that would be good in this fight. Why not? Damn it, we don't need that much to level up again. And honestly, unless I have... Yep, alright, so let's do it. God damn it. Haha, sucker. Oh, shit. I mean, honestly, we don't need that much. So I'm thinking, go for it. Four, not that much. Yeah, I saw that I missed one there. Alright, so two more rounds, I guess. Thank you. And we still have plenty of time to kill the big guy. You departed? Are you crazy, man? Ah, oh, that sucked. Now I have zero. Damn it. Get you. Oh, come on. Yep. Got it. All right, so let's go. It's time to do some damage to the boss. I actually feel like we can take this guy. If only I get like oh man, wait a second, we do have a couple of more here. 23 40. All right, let's get this one. Come on, man. Boss man. I do remember you had to run around and he has through fire and stuff. But once you got a hang of it, it's not that hard to beat. I love that I had have like a Japanese Middle East look. Oh yeah, right, right. Got him! Woohoo! Perfectly timed, almost. Grab these elixirs, and we got the soul core from Enenra. Very nice. I'm gonna lock that. Well, that was awesome. And well within 30 minutes, so I'm very happy. Did not get enough Emrita to level up though, but Jesus, my boobs. I overdid it, guys. I'm sorry, or not, but... Oh yeah, that's right. That woman. That's a girl, she's tough. When I said, well, within 30 minutes, I didn't really account for the cutscenes. Sorry about that, but here they are.
というわけで、こいつは敵じゃないってことだ。で、あやかしまで引き連れて何がしたいの？俺が？俺はな、大空に輝くでっかいお天道様になるんだ。
本だやましね。要は誰にも負けんほど偉くなってやるってことだ。私は一匹でも多くあやかしを借りたい。それだけ。ちょっと待て。仲間になるのが嫌なら、ここは藤吉郎に。どいて。銭を払う。雇われてくれ。こんなはしたがねで？
え？
とんだ勘違いね。今度会ったらあいつは殺すから。
Well, yeah, maybe we get another level if we get enough Emrita for completion here. Yeah. Awesome. Way of the Warrior. Right, so let's go ahead and level up here. I know I'm gonna need it, so... Why not? I mean, you don't really have to see these. So anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up. I'll be back in the next episode, and I think... And we have a new... One here, recommended level 24. Maybe we should do a submission. 21, 20, yeah. So, anyway, I'll see you in a bit. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a comment, subscribe, or a thumbs up. That would be very much appreciated. I am Oscar Moon, and as always, I'm out!